We all change continuously. But at which point do you become who you are? Some like to think we develop our identity while we're young, before we reach adulthood. But it's the decade that follows that really makes you who you really are. We chase, we learn, we grow, we bloom, leaving some peers behind, joining next. Looking for communities where we belong, reflecting on our actions and attitudes, taking more responsibilities, finding a spiritual meaning. What are the events and environments that disrupt and then shift our sense of selves? It's this decade that really matters, where we discover and develop who we really are.